So you used me to take out the Kingpin's rivals. What about Cassidy? I noticed you jumped in to stop him talking to me.
Cassidy was useful for a time. He sowed fear and mistrust.
He's in the trees. Right before he springs a trap.
I can smell your fear.
Wanted me to watch Cassidy kill that kid. Why? So I'd kill him? So I'd feel guilty? Just because you're a sick freak?
It was a test. To see how strong you could be. Stomach is spilling of blood. I admit, you disappointed me.
Oh, why did you?
I'm still waiting for an explanation for your mustache.
Impossible. You are not capable of this kind of fury. You lack a killer instinct. You are outnumbered by one man. Come get me, boy.
Not true. I'm as angry as you. I want to hurt my enemies just as much. The difference is, I know it's wrong. It'll be hard to spot him in those trees, but I have to try.
There is no escape. You have learned much. Your own senses betray you, always one step behind.
They'll ambush me in the trees.
You've been a poor sport.